Now we're talking about putting the snaps on the shirt. So this after you make the shirt, and then we're gonna put the snaps on. So this is one side of the snap. I think this is the male side. I think. Oh yeah, I'll talk about that on the next one. So anyway, so it's four parts to the snap, but, and so this is the back side, and then there are these, okay, and so this is the top side, and then, okay, so that's what it looks like, and then this is the part, I think this is the female that you're gonna put, and then this is the male, I think, and so the male, it goes in here, the same way how this female these females, like, they're gonna go on here like that, okay, and so then we put the male in there, and then we got this part, I forget what they call it, the cap, I think, and so then it goes there, and then we push it down, and then bam. So that sets the snap. So then once we got all of the male snaps, except I like to put snaps on my sleeve. Okay, so I put snaps on the sleeve, and then it'll be going to the back. So that snap, it'll go right about here. This is my own design for this sleeve. And so what I do is, I put a snap on the two sleeve sides. And also I put a snap on the pocket, but I'm not gonna try to do that right now. But I do wanna do the sleeve before I change the dye. But technically when I make a shirt, I have to change the dye about three times. Now they got a dyes that, they got machines that are more automatic. But to be honest, the automatic, they don't work all that. They work good, but when you're just doing one piece, like how I'm doing it. Now here I'm setting this up because I'm measuring where I put that other snap. Because now I'm going to put a snap on the other sleeve. And so these are the caps. And so you put a cap on the back side. And see, it lines up with that hole right there. Even though that's the other... Well, I'll do the pocket. It'll just take a second, but the pocket is important because if I do the pocket, and then plus the pocket has a special way that you have to do it. Okay, so for the pocket, I need to use this awl. It's just an awl. But first, I'm just going to put this in here to keep this set. Okay, because this takes the female part. Well, I'll just change it and I'll do the pocket later. Okay, so now I gotta change this die. So I'm gonna take this die out. And then I'm going to put this new die in there. And so then once I got the new die in, then the first thing I want to do is I want to hit this one. Since I already got the cap in there, because the caps can fall out. Okay, but anyway, so that's that. And then as an example for the sleeve, what I'm gonna do. Now this sleeve, this is my own design, okay? I came up with this design. I got a few designs, not a lot. Sometimes it's easier and quicker to poke this with the awl. If you poke it with the awl, although you can't see the hole, but it's easier to put the cap. And then we need one of these. And then we put it in there like that. Okay, and then as you could see, so you see how that snaps like that. So then when you have the sleeve, you could either wear it like that, or you can throw that snap on it and make it a little more form-fitting. Okay, and then, I hate to hit the pocket, but, so then on the pocket, you want to be halfway. So say the pocket is 7, so you want to go about 3.5. And I'm just eyeballing it, but you want to go about 3.5, and I say I'll put it right about there. Okay, and then what I need to do for the back is I need to put the cap where this hole is, okay, because you don't want to lose this hole. This hole is very important. So I got that in the hole, and then to be honest, oh, there's one other thing that I didn't do for this. Okay, for this hole right here, what you have to do, you have to get a piece of fabric. When you're gonna put a snap, and then the snap, it only, and it's just the single layer of the fabric. Okay, what you need to do first is you need to put this. Okay, and then here's the cutter. Normally I don't cut like this, but I need to cut that. You need to put this. Okay, so when you're gonna put, before you put this on the back like this, I hope I don't lose that hole. But before you, good. You need to back that up. And the reason why you need to back that up like that is because what'll happen is that there's no fabric, there's only just that single layer, and it can, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put the bottom snap back on, because I don't wanna lose this I don't wanna lose the positioning of is there already one? No, okay. I don't want to lose the positioning of where this snap goes. So this is an important snap because, and so you can see how it has this, and this extra, this just helps this so that this fabric is not gonna tear when you